Kutwa jecha uku zvino zvinototi shungurudzawo
pakachira makombara apa paya nepane makuva yatova a great danger because it's like more than 9 feet.
Since 2012, the local media fraternity has been drawing public attention to the alarming rate of sand extraction in the name of development throughout Zimbabwe. The most obviously hardest hit areas appear to be some environs of the country's two major cities, Harare and Bulawayo.